Hello friends, let's learn how easy it is to configure GST in Max ERP with this session and video today. So to do this, we'll have to log into the book. With the latest updates of Max ERP, you'll find a new option coming in the file menu which is called GST Setup. In this video, we'll have to configure three steps. So one is to set up GST in the file menu, second to update your company details with the GST TIN number, and third to verify the different GST tax classes that have been auto created after the GST setup. So to do this, the first step we'll do is GST setup. Define the GST date and the tax classes which are applicable. So by default, you need to enable tax 1, which is SGST, tax 2, CGST, and enable IGST. Enable tax 3 is for certain set of products like tobacco and aerated drinks. So for those set of products, only this tax 3 would be required. So majority of the businesses might not require this. And we should even take up the taxes which are applicable for businesses of yours. So for the demo purpose, I'm selecting all the 5 and I'm just clicking it save. Done. So GST is enabled, and as on 1 July, as per the date defined here, all this tax has been applied. Next, we can just go to file and infrastructure companies, where we can just update the state and the country, and the tax information will have the GST TIN number coming in. So you can just type in the GST TIN which is applicable for your business and just save that. Next, the third step is to just verify the GST tax slabs that have been created. So in the GST master, you will have 5 taxes created. So you have A to E, the 5 tax slabs created. So 0% with the respective tax accounts defined below. So this is how we create the GST tax percentages, tax masters, and enable GST setup on your book as on 1 July that has been defined in the GST setup. So thank you for watching this video, and do like, share, and subscribe, and stay tuned for the next set of videos to come. Thank you.